Start with your wrist to wrist. As you execute the block, roll the blocking arm hand so the palm is facing away, using the knife edge of the hand or the forearm to block. The fingertips are in line with the eyes and have your shoulders down, chest out, back straight, with a non-blocking hand on the belt upside down.